Buffalo zone. Allard with the back. Oh, we've got a battle going here. Rob Ray.
The Messel swung his stick at Kennedy on the check when Kennedy took him into the boards. Ray noticed it. Then as Messel pulled away from the stick swinging, Ray was right there and he leaped on him.
7-3, the Blues lead with 12:13 to go.
The last Buffalo goal credited to Dave Snuggerud, his seventh of the season. Christian Ruttu and defenseman Kevin Holler assisting on that goal by Snuggerud.
And you're watching Buffalo Sabres hockey on Fox 29.
Now, watch the collision right here. Kennedy steps into Momesso. Pretty good check. Now, watch. As Momesso goes away, he gives him, slaps him in the side of the shoulder with the stick. Then Ray must have been hollering at him all the way from the blue line. Momesso was ready for him, and he just grappled right down to the ice. You see Ray's head still lumpy and red from the last fight he was in with Robert Dirk. I just had a look at Robert Dirk.